Google Merchant Center helps you to reach millions of shoppers by showing your online and in-store inventory on Google Shopping. In this video, we guide you on how to add product feeds to Google Merchant Center in a few easy steps. Before you can submit your product feeds to your Google Merchant Center account, you need to verify your website on Google Merchant Center first. Please watch our video, Verify Your Website on Google Merchant Center, for further instructions. To start, sign into your Google Merchant Center account. From the dashboard, click Products. Select your country of sale, language. Next, fill in your primary feed name. Then select Scheduled Fetch to connect your data. Click on the Continue button to move on to the next setting. Go to your ShopBase admin, choose the Products tab, then select Product Feeds. In the Product Feed URL column, copy the URL for the next step. If you haven't created your product feeds on ShopBase yet, please read our help doc in the description below for detailed instructions. Go back to your GMC account, fill in your feed name, feed time, frequency, and other information. For the file URL, paste the URL here, then select Continue to finish. These are all the step-by-step instructions to add product feeds to Google Merchant. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com, and don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.